There once was a noble kid, obsessed with water. Very obsessed. Too obsessed. He dedicated his life to being a professional water bottle flipper. Through trials and tribulations, he continued flipping, even though he was absolute dog shit. His father attempted to redirect him to a new path of life, only for him to be flipped off to the side. His parents argued, unable to recognize the God-gifted talent he thought he had, so they sought help from the legendary Betty Flipper.
You need to come train my son. But you haven't even seen him play. You don't understand. He can change all of that. When he flips, it's like he becomes the water.
Oh my god, you're Betty Flipper. I thought you retired in 2016, which we all know was 2 years ago.
Well, let's see more of what boots you have. We have a lot of work to do.
After hours of hard work, young Walter Kidd was ready to claim the throne.
Hello, Scrub. I heard you're the competition.
It's nice to meet you too.
We don't fraternize with a competition, and with my dad's incredible bottle flipping bonnet technology, we'll beat you every time.
Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Check your calendars because it is the 2018 World Championship of Bottle Flipping. I'm your host, Thomas Cusack. And to my left, our first competitor, the defending champion, May January Jr. Or you may have heard that name before because their father was the famous May January. And to my right, the challenger, Walter, the Water Kid, Kid! For our old fans, I'm sure you already know all of the rules by heart, but for our newcomers, I'd like to explain them. First rule is, each competitor gets 60 seconds to flip the bottles as many times as possible and land them successfully. And that means that the bottle lands on its own, Carl from 2009. You can't put your finger on the bottle and pretend that it landed. That doesn't count. That's zero flips. I lost you because they didn't catch you, but now that I'm in charge, it will be a fair sport. And our second rule is that all bottles must be filled to a regulation of 8 ounces. You might think that the bottles would be pre-measured to 8 ounces, but that is in fact not how we do things. The tradition is that the bottles start at 16.9 ounces. That's right, 16.9 ounces. We do not use milliliters. And the competitors must drink the bottles down to 8 ounces. We do this because of tradition and not because it makes sense. And rule number 3, everybody's favorite rule. Let's flippin' do it!
Remember, kid, be the water.
MJ Jr., bring the cup back home, like every year.
Yes.
Alas, after 12 and a half hours of consistent grind, Walter G. Kidd became